coming through clearly or not. I know you're there because I can see you through the security camera. Hey, you. Can you hear me? Just give me a little sign. Super. Communication established. Keep typing my instructions just in case. D'accord, Gemma? Okay, Cyberpilot. Maintenance check is almost complete. You can always check the monitor if you're confused. Boom. Can you look into the camera for me, s'il te plaît? You have a very intense gaze. Boom. So far, so good. Let's get to work. First, we need to access the command center. There is a hatch operated by a lever right in front of you. You know what a lever is? Impressive, huh? A few adjustments to the decor and it could almost look cozy in here. Is it weird if I introduce myself? My name is Maria, and I'm your operator for this mission. I've been fighting Nazi scum in Paris since I was a little girl. But this time, I think we're really going to make a difference. My comrade Gemma will also be assisting us. Thanks to her technical expertise, we found a security glitch. This flaw in the system will allow us to infiltrate the Nazis' research base. So, I don't want to scare you, but you may have noticed that you're currently tied to a mechanical chair device. Now just stay calm and trust me, okay? Oh no. The control chair functions much like an elevator, allowing you to navigate the lab comfortably. You can travel up or down using the controls on your left. Try to make your way to the repair bay. Precious doggies. Oh no, can you believe it, Gemma? It's almost pristine. We will send it down to you right away. Just 1 minute. Something seems to be wrong. Cyberpilot, open the airlock for me. Yes? There should be a button flashing on the control panel. Thank you. find the right instrument to access the Panzerhund's inner wiring. Into the computer. Do you think you can handle that, Cyberpilot?
It always is.
Fighting Nazis is not just fun and games.
Yes, it is.
It's necessary.
Yes, it is.
This concerns all of us. The Parisian people are counting on you, Cyberpilot. Hook yourself up and show us.
Crappy. Grab the.
Ready when you are, Cyberpilot. Emma will guide you throughout the training session. Check the monitor for her instructions. Sonic weapon is ready for use. Training session complete.
The numbers are all wrong. They're all wrong.
Ready to fry some Nazis?
Yes.
Your primary objective is to reach the Nazi outpost where classified documents are being held. Get close and clear the entrance so resistance fighters can pass safely. I will stay in touch via radio. Bonne chance. The RAM function to clear the path ahead.
Thank you.
car to see Paris like this. Nazis patrolling the streets I used to play in as a child. But since I joined the resistance, I feel like I'm actually doing something about it, you know? Cyberpilot. City blueprints suggest that the quickest route is via an abandoned metro tunnel nearby. Très bien. This must be the way. As I recall, this used to be a hideout for local resistance cells. If Nazi agents are investigating down there, I hope our allies jumped ship a while ago. Cyberpilot, we are losing video transmission on our end. Behind. Boom. The Nazi outpost can't be far now. are using smoke bombs to call for rescue helicopters. Don't let them get away, Cyberpilot. Listen up, Cyberpilot. The Nazi documents point to a unique energy source on the top floor of Brother 3. In the wrong hands, this technology could be lethal. That's why we are going to sabotage it. Here, we have a new toy for you to play with.
Come on down! Come on!
And should let us sneak into the tower without being noticed. Not to mention bag us a few stealth kills. Let's start by removing the Nazi software. Locate the flashing light. Then, grab the appropriate tool to extract the data chip.
Shit.
Cyberpilot, see if there's a spare chip lying around. Can't use this one anymore. Who knew Nazi technology was so vulnerable, huh? Super. Now, pop the new data chip into the drone. Merci bien, Cyberpilot. Bon. Everything seems to be in order. Your job does not stop here, though. Gemma has spotted something that might be useful to you on your next mission. It's upstairs in the research area. Care to investigate?
Yes.
That's a third floor. Let's fucking go, son.
Thank you.
Now, unless my intuition is wrong, and it rarely is, this can also be used to upgrade the Nazi drone. Take the device down to the repair bay, please.
Ah! Melvin, I was starting to think you'd forgotten about my coffee, Gemma.
Should be pretty straightforward. Just manipulate the drone until you find the right place for the device. Cyberpilot, you shall know your triangles from your squares. I hear that's enough to get a job at the Nazi ministry. These electrical components will add some extra oomph to the drone for our next mission. Speaking of which, the drone is ready to go. Just hook yourself up and we'll start the mission.